Russell Westbrook is going to miss the entire preseason. He had surgery today on the right knee, which they're calling a minor surgery. But a lot of experts will tell you there's no such thing as a minor surgery. He's going to miss at least 4 weeks. He'll be reevaluated then. And we'll see what happens. Remember that Kyrie Irving, he also underwent a minor knee surgery. And then the next thing you know, he was out for the remainder of the playoffs. For Westbrook, they're calling this a preemptive measure. They're saying that it's maintenance because he had a little bit of stiffness in there this week. So they're just doing it to make sure there's nothing wrong. To my ears, when I hear this, that doesn't sound very good to me, but we'll just have to wait and see. There's a lot of tweets, a lot of reactions. Some people are worried because Westbrook is 29 years old. He's getting up there in age. He's still young, though, but he's very athletic. And athletic players that have injury issues, this is usually around the time they start. Around 30 years old or so, they start having some problems, and then they're never the same. So that's why some people are concerned. And his freakish athleticism is one of the reasons why he does so well, because he just takes over. He's faster than you. He jumps higher than you. Seems like he never really gets tired. So he's going to need those knees. He's going to need to be 100% to be able to do what he does. I don't think there's any reason to panic, but very interesting news. We'll see what happens. Hopefully Westbrook does not miss any time this season. One turnover and you lose the meter. Ooh. Wow. I blocked the dunk and it still went in. That is embarrassing. See, look, I'm pretty sure he has more than 20 points right now. Let's take another look at this. Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't block it. He threw it to himself.